2016, an enlarged, much changed edition of the European Championship this year. The breadth of competition is greater, but they still set out here in search of just one prize. Opening page of this season's story, we can only guess what the scriptwriters have in store. Stand shoulder to shoulder in singing the national anthems. Now, Lewandowski!
Nicely worked.
Well, that was textbook stuff on the 1-2 there. Great link-up play. Difficult to deal with.
The ball through. Oh, he's put too much on it. Steve Davis. It's a good run down the left-hand side. Shoots! Goal! Northern Ireland! Northern Ireland take the lead! Northern Ireland ahead, one goal to the good. Krzyszkowski. The referee's awarded a free kick. Towards the front line. Krzyszkowski looking for options. He's got the ball, he's got the space. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Appearance is very necessary. Forward it goes.
delightful ball.
Face to face with the keeper. Oh, no shortage of confidence there.
Well, he knew he needed a better angle to get a shot away, and I suppose at least he showed the best option, just didn't come off. Poland are still behind as we reach out for half-time. Good idea, just poorly executed. Kubiak. Lewandowski. Steve Davis. Referee's had a look. He's blown his whistle for half-time.
I honestly don't think they need to change anything in this second half. They just need to believe in themselves, stick to the game plan, and I'm sure they can turn this scoreline round.
Second half gets underway. So, 45 minutes to turn it round. Aimed long and direct. Too much on it. And that's the keepers. Blaszczykowski. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Lewandowski. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. Tries to stroke it through. Szczęsny chooses to deal with it himself. Well, it did look promising to start with, but in the end they were thwarted before they could even make it into the final third. Poland haven't made a substitution yet. Looks to thread it through. Defense has got rid of that. Poland looked all at sea and terribly vulnerable, but they've got away with it. Boots it upfield. Cuts it out. Towards the centre. It's a loose ball. It's in! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe. Wow, he was never going to miss from there.
Well, for me, that's just pure predatory brilliance. It's not so much the finish, but the way he read the situation when nobody else was even alert to it. It's fantastic.
Checks on the touchline, a change about to occur. Northern Ireland have a couple of goals without reply, it's 2-0.
That second goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning 2 into 3.
Who's going to make this theirs?
can admit to being second best so far. They've not looked together enough, and concentration levels are well down on the standard we expect.
Blaszczykowski, another piece of really good defending. Dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Northern Ireland take a three-goal lead and they are romping out of sight. Krasicki, fine defending there. And it's Lewandowski. So that's it, it is all over. So the first game is lost and there is ground to be made up. Margin for error significantly reduced. You look back on the game then, Jim.
Well, we can't